Clownfish change their sex from male to female. These adorable fish are famous from Finding Nemo. But did you know that they're all born male? Clownfish are hermaphrodites, which means that they're born a certain sex, but can change to the other sex later on in life. This sex change is done by the dominant male of the group when the female dies. Common if you think Nemo is dominant enough to become a female.